Hello. Now united.
Now united.
We're now united together. We're gonna watch. Oh yeah. I was like, what are you doing?
That's it was a morphling.
Morphing together into a united tri-fate. But yeah, today we have now united. Who would think that love? Who would think it?
Who would think?
I don't know. Love. All the people from all the different countries and now united, who would think that love?
Who, honestly, like, honestly.
Are you thinking it?
Who?
Get it out of
here. Who would
get
think
it out.
That?
Get it out.
Who?
Let's get into this now united. It's cool seeing like a group with so many different countries, especially when we react to, like on our second channel, if you want to check that out, link in the description, we react to a bunch of different mm-hmm. countries.
Some of our big groups are like Philippines, Brazil, India,
South Korea,
yeah. Indonesia, Malaysia.
Just a bunch of stuff. Mm-hmm. And we post vlogs over there too. So it's cool to like see a group that's literally from everywhere, especially when we do so many different countries in our music stuff.
Representing everyone too, kind of creating this like, love everyone.
It's a mosaic of voices.
Yes, beautiful mosaic.
If you enjoy, subscribe, like the video, and we'll get right into this right now. Here we go. Volcano. Oh.
I can like show different countries.
I haven't seen his flight yet. I don't know where he's from.
Oh, it's on the pants. Like an ocean,
we're flowing. Okay.
I don't remember her in the other one. Senegal?
I don't either.
So I wonder if they have different ones for different. Is there any more that?
True. Don't they have like 17 members or something like that? Or 18? A lot.
And we did not see that many in there.
No. So it's very possible only some come in certain ones. I mean, did we see Mexico? Is that Mexico?
It's very far. I think it's Mexico.
I can't tell if that's an eagle or a whatever, eagle and a snake in the middle or not. Yeah, I don't know if we saw all of them
mm-hmm. in the last time. And yeah, South Korea isn't here so far. And South Korea, there's a South Korean.
Yeah.
And the other one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so they must intermix.
Yes,
that's in different cool. songs. Yes.
Oh. I like the sound of this song.
Yeah.
Hey.
That dance.
Why does she have a blue tongue?
Yeah. She just she just got done with a sucker, and they're like, alright, time to film. But she's like, ah!
Philippines?
Oh, did I see Finland too? Oh, there's South Korea.
Oh. Cool shot. Oh, that's cool. Wonder where this is.
Yeah.
I think I just saw Finland with that blonde girl.
Yeah.
That has to be all of them, right? That's a lot.
Yeah, it might be.
That's a lot of people.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Yeah, I think they add people too. Like, looking at their YouTube channel, it seems like they like were like, oh, mm-hmm. new member, so maybe they only had this many at this point?
Yeah, I don't know. Let us know how their like whole member thing works.
Yeah, we don't
definitely
know anything.
There's definitely like five of these that weren't in the one we saw.
Yeah.
The wave your flag.
Yeah, definitely. We have, yeah, we didn't see Finland for sure.
Didn't see Philippines.
I don't think we saw Germany.
I think there might have been.
Is it a blonde girl?
I don't remember it being a blonde girl. I don't remember Senegal for sure. Yeah, I'm not sure.
They're probably all in it, and we just
we're just that unobservant.
Interesting sounding song too. It's like they like seem to mix styles from
yeah,
like
definitely,
around the world.
Definitely do.
Like that's it's definitely cool. Like a poppy song, but then it had definitely some Latin music elements mm-hmm, in it too. Mm-hmm. It was just kind of like whoop.
Yeah, whoop. That's cool. Their stuff's cool.
Yeah, it's a nice sounding too. Like the mix with the guys and the girls together. Mm-hmm. They got harmonizing over it. Like they have that. I think it was the Brazilian girl really went like.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, she had.
I don't know if like, I feel like half of them didn't really sing. They kind of seemed like it was mm-hmm. mostly a couple of them.
Yeah, so it seemed like they choose certain ones for different
yeah.
music videos.
I don't
very
know.
Unique.
It might be their style. Because a lot of mm-hmm. like groups that have a lot of members, they try to get everyone a little part.
Yeah.
But this one, yeah, it seems like they pick their couple. The other ones are just kind of dancers. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I'm serious. Like these are the ones that were in the last one. So definitely, there's like no blonde people in this one. Oh, maybe this Russian girl was blonde. But I feel like there's a lot more Europeans in this one than I recall there being in the last one.
Yeah, I'm so confused. How many is that there? 9, 10, 11? So I wonder
yeah.
if they have the 17 and they just like swap or if they have just like pick people.
Yeah,
like, just pick people off the streets.
So, yeah, because the new ones, I noticed there was a lot more blonde girls in this one. That's mm-hmm. what I, because there was a lot of like the Northern European, like the Finland and the Germany and the yeah. I think the Russian girl was blonde too. I guess she was in this one, but last time I didn't recognize that. But yeah, interesting. It's every time it's gonna be a puzzle. We're like, who's in this one? Ooh, look at the, what's that? Plague. Yeah. But thanks for watching, everybody. It's just a cool concept overall. It makes it more fun that they're all from different places and you get to like see where they're mm-hmm. from just on their like thing on their yeah. pants. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, subscribe, like the video. More Now United coming soon. You guys really seem to enjoy the last reaction. So we'll pop some more out for you.
Yeah, go.
Check out our second channel if you're interested in like cultural different countries mm-hmm. travel. And see you in the next one. Bye.